As we're tracking a daily, I wanted to go ahead and take a look back at your today's weather in history as the remnants of Hurricane Katrina, was at that time Tropical Depression Katrina, made its way up to western Kentucky and dumped 8 to 11 inches of rainfall within 36 hours, and it caused about $4.8 million in flood damage and additionally $250,000 in wind damage. So hurricanes can really make impacts even very, very far inland. So